Don't worry, I'm gonna use the mobile Gideon to diagnose him. So, Gideon, what's wrong with Barry?
An abundance of multiversal particles inside his mind are causing his cerebral cortex to overload.
Yeah, all those brain waves at once. It's like when Grodd is trapped in his mind, but to an infinite degree.
Only Barry Allen's speed healing is keeping him alive now.
Gideon, what happens when his speed runs out?
If the particles remain inside his brain, Barry Allen will instantly die.